A lot of people have been asking me, guys, how do you get Dark Shenron? So today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the ultimate Shenron unit. All right, here we go. So step one, remember, guys, this is my code unit. So step one, you got to subscribe to the channel. Once we hit 1 million subscribers, we are doing a 1 million Robux giveaway. Next up, hit the link in the description, subscribe to my second channel, Blamspot 2.0. When we hit 100K over there, I'm going to be doing a 100K Robux giveaway. All right, with all of that out of the way, it's time for me to show you guys how to get this shiny Wish Dragon, I guess is what he's called, or Dark Shenron. They recolored him. Now, a lot of people have been wondering if Shenron's still obtainable, and yes, guys, he is. And I actually have a very, very easy way to get it, and I also have a macro as well, so you guys are going to be able to get it very, very fast. So first up, you're going to need to be into World 1, and you are going to have a couple story modes unlocked. All right, so what I recommend is you guys have... And honestly, it works with pretty much any unit. So what I recommend is you guys have a cheaper unit. So the units that work for this are going to be Shanks with a decent passive. Rengoku just straight up works with no passive. Any unit that costs like 650 or less should work. Law could kind of work if you did your own. Most units work, guys, as long as it's half decent. And if it's bad, just put Overlord on it. So, but I recommend even Monster Number 8 probably could work. This guy could definitely work. I personally use Rengoku though, and I use Shanks for this. So you're gonna want to come over here to play, and I recommend doing this on 4x weekends. You guys have a I think 4x affects the drops, but I'm not 100% sure. And you want to go over here to Planet Namek, and you're gonna want to make sure you have normal mode selected. Now, if you're a pro player and you need emeralds, I can recommend you also put on normal mode as well. And you're gonna want to hit number 6. All right. And that's going to get you into Act 6, which normally can drop you this at a 0.5% rate. Now, you guys may be like, that is such a low rate. Well, that's where I come in, guys. So I made a tiny task for you. I will have the download link in the description. All right. All you guys need to do is to put your Rengoku in your 5th slot. And I personally recommend, if you have them, to put your Escanor or preferably your Sukuna in the 1st slot, because having extra range really helps. Also, another great unit for this is Garo. If you guys have Garo, I know a lot of you guys have that. Doflamingo should work as well. And a unit that does half decent damage. So I'm going to equip a unit that does half decent damage into my 5th slot. And I will show you guys exactly how this works. So personally, I'm going to use my Rengoku. Because I need to get some kills on. So let me select Rengoku. And let's go over here to back to Planet Namek, number 6. Now you can definitely do Nightmare if you're a pro. And also a side effect of this, guys, is look at this guy. You see Wish Ball 3? A side effect of this method is you're going to be getting 2934 Wish Balls. And you're also getting a ton of Emeralds. And it's also going to max out your Battle Pass as well. So overall, it is a very, very useful method. Because maxing out your Battle Pass gives you a ton of Magisteel, which is going to help you with get all of the new units. Look at that, guys. 200 Magisteel right there. Insane. What else does it give you? And of course, guys, you'll get Cocuine as well, so pretty busted OP. So let's go over here to select Planet Namek and number 6 and hit select, and then you're going to want to open up your tiny task as well. Hit start, and all right, you're going to want to open it. It's called Namek 2 or Namek, and you want to go over here to you want to go over here to preferences. All right, you don't have to touch it at all. Preferences, put it full screen. Now the macro I have is for 1080p screens. So if you have a different screen size, you'll have to record your own macro, but you guys can just copy the macro that it'll show up on your screen. Hit continuous playback, all right? And then all you guys have to do is hit play, and it will automatically completely beat it for you. All right, so it's going to click there. There we go. Hit Rengoku, and bang. Now, Rengoku is going to completely be able to solo this, allowing you to completely cook everybody. It's absolutely insane. So, you're just going to leave this running as long as humanly possible. If you have 3x, it's not going to take you very long. But honestly, I got this on my 4th or 5th run, so it only took me like 15, 20 minutes to get. And you're going to be able to rock out. Also, if you have Garo, he's going to hit like the entire map. So it's going to be very nice. And you're going to be able to get yourselves your Dark Shenron very, very quickly and be able to flex on everybody. And Dark Shenron is a pretty sweet unit. All right, and it's going to also hit the retry button. So don't forget to hit the retry button in your macro. All right, Dark Shenron's a pretty sweet unit. Has some pretty cool abilities. It has like this really cool thing at the end where it basically gives your base a bazillion HP, which can be very, very useful. I believe it's the only base healing unit in the entire game. So pretty sweet unit to have. So there you go, guys. That's how you guys can get Dark Shenron very fast, even though it's a 0.5% rate. Just leave it on overnight and you'll be cooking, guys. Catch you in the next one. Peace.